Dr. V.Mohan is currently the head department of classical language, CPR Institute of Indological Research, Chennai. He has obtained his doctorate in Sanskrit from the University of Madras. He is also a postgraduate in English, Tamil, and education. He has attended and presented many papers in various seminars and conferences. He has published his PhD thesis, Enlightened Abdullah Charitra by Lakshmipati, a chronicle and analytical study on Mughal history in 2015. He has co-authored the second volume of Upanishad Sindhanaigal, a lucid explanation of the Upanishads in Tamil, along with Sri S.K. Chandrasekara Guruji, and currently is involved in writing the third volume. He has been rendering spiritual discourses on various topics, including Bhagavata Purana. Dr. V. Mohan.
யாம் போதிய கல்வியும் எம் அறிவும் தாமே பெற வேலவர் தந்ததனால் பூமேல் மயல் போர் அறமை புனவேர் நாமேல் நடவேர் நடவேர் இனியே. என்னை நன்றாக வாழ வைத்தனன் இறைவன் தன்னை நன்றாக தமிழ் செய்யுமாறே. ரிசர்விங் மை ஆல் மை பர்சனல் அப்சர்வேஷன்ஸ், இஃப் டைம் பர்மிட்ஸ் அட் தி எண்ட் ஐ ரெக்வெஸ்ட் யுவர் ஆல் ஆஃப் யுவர் கைண்ட் அட்டென்ஷன் டு தி பிக்சர்ஸ், பிகாஸ் I'll have to definitely Rajdhani Express. I'll have to move fast. A few slides, it cannot be more than 10 seconds. Of course, it will be there in the book. A few points will be new. And thanking Dr. Shanmugam and all the other, Shanmugam Anna and all other authorities having given me this opportunity. Straight away, go here. Of course, this is entirely a new aspect. When I was told this Tantra seminar on greatness of India and Tantra, I have taken this as a broader outlook, in fact, that we will see in the paper, in fact, beginning with, the greatness of India, in fact, I have written without knowing this one. So Hinduism, it is not as someone said, it is not something really connected to religion, it is a way of life. பெற்ற தாயினும் பிறந்த தன்னாடும் நனி சிறந்தனவே. த சேம் இஸ் ஜனனி ஜன்மபூமிஸ்த சொர்க்காதபி கரியசி. ஒன் வேர்ட் இஸ் எனஃப் ஃபார் தட் கிரேட்டஸ் ஆஃப் இந்தியா அண்ட் இண்டியன்ஸ் வே அண்ட் சிஸ்டம் ஆஃப் லைஃப், எவ்ரி திங் யூ கேன் டிஸ்டிங்கிஷ் என்டையர்லி ஃப்ரம் திஸ், நாட் ஃப்ரம் ஓரியன்டல் ஆல்சோ, ஃப்ரம் இந்தியா டு ஆல் அதர் யூனிவர்ஸ், பிகாஸ் வி ஆர் தி பயனியர்ஸ் இன் லாட் ஆஃப் ஆஸ்பெக்ட்ஸ். அண்ட் வேல்யூ ஆஃப் பர்த் எஸ் எ ஹியூமன் பீயிங், இன் ஃபேக்ட் நாட் அலோன் ஹியூமன் பீயிங், இட் இஸ் வாட் we cannot forget. Adishankara here, he says, durlabam trayameva etat daiva anugraha hetukam, durlabam trayameva etat daiva anugraha hetukam manushyatva mumukshanta mahapurusha samsayaha, he says. So in these three, this is the fourth shloka of Viveka Chudamani. So these three things, we are thinking something has happened, okay, I have got my mother and father, colloquially we used to say, but it is not so. So durlabam manushyattvam mumukshattvam mahapurusha samsrayaha, he says. So the four chief goals, in fact, almost all of them, they have touched this dharmartha kama moksha. But in fact, the one interpretation given by Dayananda Saraswati, very interesting. Dharma, artha, kama, moksha. In this dharmartha kama, this one point, you left it to me. Dharmartha kama related to the person who is in this mundane world. And moksha is something related, whether it is there or not after the death, we have not seen, in fact. So why this dharma artha should be there? Of course, aram is righteous way of life. To lead a life or to do dharma, to anything, you need artha. And before that, you need kama. Kama is the desire. Exact meaning is desire. Then why this dharma has happened? Artha should be there. First kama should be there, the desire. Then artha should be there. Then dharma should be there. Dayananda Swamiji, he gave a beautiful explanation. What is this dharma artha kamoksha? Why this dharma has been placed first? Of course, I thought he was just speaking for more than 1 hour for this aspect. He says, dharmena artha, dharmena kamaha, dharmena mokshaha. Whether whatever you earn, that is artham, whatever you earn, the demand, whatever it is, it should be according to the righteous way. Dharma artha kam, dharmena artha, dharmena kamaha, dharmena mokshaha. If you take care of these three in this way, moksha will, you need not bother about it, in fact. In fact, Arunagirinadar is one of the greatest siddhas of our Tamil world, in fact. We cannot forget him. He says this about this, what we call the moksham, எப்படிப்பட்ட மோட்சம் வேணும்னார். அஞ்சு வித புகுதமும் கரணனாலும் அந்தி பகல் யாதும் அறியாத அந்த நடு ஆதி ஒன்றும் இல்லாத அந்த ஒரு வீடு பெறுமாறு. இட் இஸ் யூனிக். ஸோ ஆல் தீஸ் திங்ஸ் ஹி எலிமினேட்ஸ். ஸோ சச்சவே இஸ் தர்ம அர்த்த காம மோக்ஷ நியூ டிஃப்ரெண்ட். அண்ட் அஃப்கோர்ஸ் திஸ் அகைன் த பர்த் இஸ் கர்ம தியரி. வி ஆர் ஆல் கர்ம பூமி ஹியர். ஸோ வாசனாஸ் ஆர் சம்ஸ்காராஸ், சம்ஸ்கார பிராக்தனா இவ, தட் இஸ் அ சேஜ் ஆஃப் காளிதாசா. அண்ட் லோகோயம் கர்மபந்தனா, இட் இஸ் பகவத்கீதா. ஸோ வி ஆர் பவுண்ட் பை அவர் ஆக்ஷன்ஸ், ப்ரீவியஸ் ஆக்ஷன்ஸ் ஆல்சோ சம்திங் வாசனாஸ் வாட் யூ கால். அண்ட் டு ஸ்பு, தட் இஸ் இட் இஸ் வெரி பியூட்டிஃபுல். ஸோ டு ஸ்புன் வெதர் யூ ஹவ் டன் தி புண்ணிய ஆர் பாப்பா, யூ வில் ஹவ் டு கெட் எ பர்த் ஹியர், நோ அதர் கோ சம்வேர் எல்ஸ். ஸோ பிகம்ஸ் பர்த். வென் பர்த் ஹேஸ் டேக்கன் பிளேஸ், நோ அதர் கோ, டெத் ஹேஸ் டேக்கன் பிளேஸ் டெஃபினெட்லி, தெர் இஸ் நோ அதர் கோ ஃபார் இட், யூ கேன் நாட் எஸ்கேப் ஃப்ரம் இட் இன்ஃபேக்ட். ஸோ தி இன்பிட்வீன் வாட் ஹேப்பன்ஸ், சம்திங் சம்வேர் எல்ஸ் யூ ஹவ் டு ஸ்டார்ட் திஸ் கைண்ட் ஆஃப் வொர்ஷிப். ஸோ வொர்ஷிப் இஸ் ஆஃப் த்ரீ டைப்ஸ் நார்மலி. இட் இஸ் வேதிக், புராணிக், தாந்திரிக். ஐ திங்க் யூ ஹவ் சீன் வேதிக் மேக்ஸிமம் யாகாஸ் அண்ட் யக்ஞாஸ், நோ ஐடல் வொர்ஷிப், ஸ்ட்ரைன்ஸ், பிகாஸ் வி ஸ்டார்டட் ஃப்ரம் அக்னிமீலே புரோஹிதம், ஆல் ஃப்ரம் நேச்சுரல் ஃபோர்ஸஸ். அண்ட் புராணிக் இட் இஸ் நம்ம இப்போ இருக்கிற விரதம் எல்லாம், ஆல் புராணம், ஆல் ஃப்ரம் புராணாஸ் ஒன்லி, இட் இன்க்ளூசிவ் போத். அண்ட் தாந்திரிக் இஸ் மெத்தட்ஸ் ஆஃப் வொர்ஷிப், மெத்தட்ஸ் அண்ட் ப்ராக்டிஸ், ஐகான்ஸ், எவ்ரி திங், சிம்பிள்ஸ், இன்க்ளூடிங் டெம்பிள்ஸ் இட் செல்ஃப், இட் இஸ் எ kind of tantric worship only, in fact. So again, the triad, it packs a lot of people spoken about this, so all these things I'm skipping. Just tantra, yantra, the triad of course, yantra, mantra and tantra. Yantra is the format or the medium for worshiping, and mantra is the chanting and invoking with bijaksharas or specific mantras for specific devatas, and tantra is methodologies, practices, and two have taken nyasas, anganyasam, karanyasam, see, and various mudras. In fact, all those things. And Veda and Tantri worship are not opposite to each other. In fact, that is what Tirumular says. The Vedas are the path and the Agamas are the horse. That is what Tirumular says. And Tantra here, when we have taken here, what is the meaning of Tantra Sastra? See, the Tantra Sastra identifies man as not an individual. He is a member of a whole society. So human beings influence those around you. See, for example, you can take here itself, Sanmuhamana. See how many people he has influenced, and we are also influenced by the circumstances. So influence the movements, thoughts, aspirations and actions. Tantra actually meaning, the exact meaning of Tantra is loom, weave and system, exact meaning. Now, how we have to interpret interweaving of traditions and teachings as threads into a text, theory and practice, system, method, instrument, technique, etc. And Tantra scriptures, techniques for achieving a result, exploring and identifying the hidden part in human, that is what what we call the varmam, you say marmasthanam, you say vital parts, in fact kindling, invigorating the marmam. So the balance and helps the human in spirituality as well. Even the mudras during the rituals, performance of pujas, in fact are a part of tantric worship. What happened nowadays, everything we take lightly, that is the problem here. And references on tantra we find lot of Vedas, Upanishads and Brahmanas, everything. That is why you can see lot of things are practiced in Veda. One part is there, Aranyakam. It is there in the forest they have to do. They cannot perform here. That is the reason. And Smritis, epics and Puranas, temple and archaeological inscriptions, ancient text of Panini and Patanjali. A semantic definition of Tantra is structural rules, standard procedures, everything. The Tantric tradition holds that both enlightenment and worldly success are achievable, and that their world need not be shut. There is a difference here. So according to Vedas, monk system, the orthodox system says, you'll have to come out of everything, you'll have to sacrifice, renounce everything to achieve something. Whereas tantric practice doesn't say anything. Well-being is important, by which you can achieve the enlightenment also. That is very important. And references again, it is believed that Shiva is created the each tantra as a combination of his five energy, Sakti, Chit Sakti, Ananda Sakti, Icha Sakti, Jnana Sakti and Kriya Sakti. Energy of all action. And Patanjali, of course, the Yoga Sutras of Patanjali developed from early, of course, the final, the first one of Yoga Sutras is of Yogaha Chitta Vritti Nirodaha, early codification of yogic practices, and later it has become to Hatha Yoga, and then diversified into the mystical anatomy of nadis and chakras as tantric practices. And early practices, how it was, the early tantric practices are attributed to the Kapalikas, in fact, we are going to see that. In Halas, Gata Saptasati, 5th century, some references are found there. In Varahamihira mentions about Kapalikas also. So Tantra gained momentum after this, all those things, historical facts here, 6th century post-Gupta. And Tantra practice were flourished between the, of course, with the, it has come out in fact. Later Tantra practices appear both in Buddhist and Hindu arts and literature between 7th and 10th centuries. Of course, it is there already. So what are the benefits we can gain? Already it has been given a lot. So from Mooladhara, how Sahasrara, the benefit, in fact, physical benefits we can see. How from the root it reaches the crown, in fact. Murdhni, that is why the head is called as Murdhni. And Agama and Tantra, now why this Agama and Tantra? We have to see. In what we call, there is a Agama and Tantra almost synonyms, they say. Agama is that which has come, in fact. Agama is like Vedas, revelation of gods. Agama tradition, Agama is, it is a tradition, perception, doctrines, prescription of the processes. While Vedas are salvation, given knowledge to salvation, Agamas and Tantras, they are relying on the action and willpower. And of course, Saiva and Vaishnava texts are known as Agamas. We are going to see that, in fact, there. So the Vedic and Tantra symbol sound, someone is asked me, that is Agama and Tantra divisions we have gone. So Vedic and Tantra, like symbol in sound and in form into components, even a slight variation, someone was asking this morning, a slight variation in sound or in form will affect a correspondent changes of the Devata, and it may give adverse effect also. We have to be very, very careful. That is why Diksha tradition is very important, which we are going to see. So this system, I think probably this will explain here. The major division of Agama and Tantra, the major, I have not touched much. Saivism, the 28 main Ajar, and the four divisions of course, inner divisions also there, because the Saivism is a lot history there. So Kapala and Kalamukha and Pasupata and Saiva, and Kashmiri Saivism and Saiva Siddhanta, what we follow now. And Vaikanasa, the major is Pancharatra and Vaikanasa Agamas. Saktam, of course, Saktam, lot of tantric, we'll call the Srividya Tantram and other tantric practices. And we can see, and Ganapatyam, which is Ganapati is the one. Sauram is for Surya. Sauram, in fact, that is what we call we follow normally the lunar calendar here. Sauramanene, Chandramanene, we say. So Sauram, and Kaumaram is of Lord Kaumara here. And others I refer to Sikhism, Jainism, everyone we have taken here. And these are all the divisions you can see. And Tantra literature, it is influenced to arts and what you call the icons and temple building practices, everything. Because it is very important is, there is a sloka, simple sloka, in fact, we used to say, temple is nothing but our body's own temple. There is a small sloka, Deho Devalaya Proktaha Jivo Devaha Sanatanaha Tejet Ajnana Nirmalyam Soham Bhavena Pujayet. Sar was asking, who am I? It says. So how we have to worship, the form of worship? Simple sloka, Deho Devalaya, our own body is Devalaya. Then who is there residing? Jivo Devaha Sanatanaha. Who is the God? Jivaha, the Atma, the Jivo Devaha Sanatanaha. Then what we have to shed? If you go to temple, you can see only in Guruvayur you are allowed to Nirmalya Darsan. Nirmalya means what we have used the previous day. So they will take it out. So what is the Nirmalyam here? Tejet Ajnana Nirmalyam. Ajnanam, ignorance is the, what is called ignorance is the Ajnanam. Tejet Ajnana Soham, Soham. And you and I are none else. That is the Atma Tattvam actually. So Soham Bhavena Pujayet. So this influence in Buddhism and the Tantra and formats are exhibited in lot of ways. And of course, this Tantra, earlier texts, Manasara and Silpasara are the basic things which you call. While the Vedic literature in general, Agamas are special treatises regarding tantric practices. We have tantric worship with different schools of thought in Buddhism, Jainism and Sikhism also. These four parts again, we have to see. The four parts, of course, Chariyai, of course, I have done from up. Chariyai, Kriya, Yogam and Jnanapadam. What are the parts? The Jnanapadam is consists of doctrine and the philosophical and spiritual knowledge of reality and liberation. Yoga Pada, Prasapsaya Yoga, physical and mental discipline, preparing yourself in fact. In fact, again, Arnagir Nadar says, Sariyai Kriya Yogatin Samaramuha Velotta. It is the Kadirgamam Tirupuhar. Samaramuha Velotta. He says, Sariyai Kriya Yogatin Basamahi Meviye. So Saryai Kriya Yogam, and Saryai is the rules of conduct, that is from Ashtanga Yogam, like that it is the preparation and finally Jnana Peetam. This is the four parts of Agama Tantra. And in Hinduism, in fact, the Agama texts of Saivism are important foundation of all the Saivism, in fact, here. And the Tantra Agama texts present a diverse range of philosophies from theistic dualism, Dvaitam, Advaitam, Vishishta Dvaitam, you put it in English words here. And of course, Tantra Loka of Abhinavagupta is an important work in Sanskrit. It has got a very voluminous work. It gives a lot of ideas. And both Saiva and Vaishnava schools agree. The existence of Atman soul is there and the existence of ultimate reality. And Kashmiri Saiva Agamas professes absolute oneness. That is God, Shiva is within man and God is within every being. There is no spiritual difference between life, matter, man and God. In fact, this the early worship of Rudra, you can see the differences here. Because it is one of the oldest tradition. Our Saiva tradition is one of the ancient tradition, Adimarga, Mantramarga distinctions, and popular worship of Shiva, Puranic Saivism, non-Puranic, Pasupata, and Lakula, Kalamuka, and Lingayata, and Mantramarga, you can say Kapalika Saivism, Kaula and Trika, very famous, Kaula Arnava. See, in Lakshmi, Lalita Sasnam, you say, Kaula Marga Tatpara Sevita. Name for Lalita, Kaula Marga Tatpara Sevita. So Trailakya, it is a great treatise on Sagta Tantra, and Trika is also again, and Saiva Siddhanta, it has become Tamil Siddhanta also. So again, the Saiva 28 I have mentioned here, all the 28 you can see, starting from Kamajam, Kamikam Yogajam, beginning, ending with Kiranam and Vatulam, that we are just moving fast. And Atimarga and Mantramarga, what do they say? The Atimarga emphasizes the liberation, salvation, or the end of all dukkha as the primary goal. That is the only, liberation is the primary goal, whereas the Mantra Marga is not alone the, it is for everyone. It is not alone the, what you call the liberation of dukkha, but special power, siddhi and bogha, both in this life and next. So, but both are ancient traditions here. And in fact, what you call this, Kashmiri Saivism is divided under three categories, very famous one, Agama, Spanda and Pratyabhijna Shastra. And notably is Pratyabhijna ideas by Utpala Deva, he is the author there. Abhinavagupta again, Abhinavagupta and Kshemaraja is the commentary on the work. The Saiva Sutras of Vasugupta and his ideas about Spanda have also been Saivic sub-traditions then coming again. And Pasupata sub-traditions, you can see here, Lakulisha holding an axe. He is the founder of this Pasupata tradition. Saivic sub-tradition with the oldest heritage, liberation through asceticism, aim for spiritual state of consciousness, realizing the state of being one with Shiva, Shiva Sakti, one, see, what we'll call Shiva Saktya Yukta, that one Shiva Yogam, we are going to see how then, of course, time is not there, where that, again, that for Tirupugada, I have to go there. So, Dukkha Ananda, so Pasupata Sutras are there, a foundational text of this tradition. So, other texts include Bhashya's commentaries and Pasupata Sutras by Kaundinya and Ganakarika and Pancharata Bhashya Deepika and Rasikara Bhashya. They have been particularly prominent in the places, region, you can see Gujarat, Rajasthan, Kashmir and Nepal. And Lakulisha, we have seen, he is the one. And Saigama text and other, how they influence the other one. The Mantra Marga tradition created by Saiva Agamas, Saiva Tantra also, techniques, presented new forms of ritual and yoga. So it is an evolution, in fact, we have to see. So highly influenced not just to Saivism, because it is the origin to all the traditions as well as to Buddhism and Jainism. Saivism is strong Advaita and sub-tradition. This monism differs slightly from the Advaita Vedanta of Adi Shankara. So Shankara's Advaita, Saivism monism school considered Maya as Sakti. So he, our energy, creative, primordial power. He doesn't say, he says Maya is Maya only. Brahma Satyam Jagan Mithya is the one that is in that way, he says. So this is very important for someone. So Diksha initiation is very important. Getting a good asana is very important, you know, the same way. So the main element of all Saiva Tantra is the practice of Diksha, a ceremony like Upanaya Samskara, ceremonial initiation in which divinely revealed mantras are given to the initiate, that is the disciple to guru. Some left tantras concentrate of other also, siddhis, obtaining siddhis, so they aim this way, Santi and Abhichara we say. Traditions differ of course, they see special power. The tantric tradition taught non-dual knowledge and enlightening the liberation by abandoning all rituals and with the help of reasoning, yukti and shastras and the initiating guru. In Taittiriya Upanishad also it says, see a guru also should wait for a good shishya and the same way, shishya also good say, For example, the very good example is Adi Shankara. See, from Kaladi has traveled all along the way to get his to find out his guru Govinda Bhagavad Pada and banks of Narmada. And what about Vaishnava Samhitas? So only two are Vaishnava Tantra, of course, the Agama, it is known as Samhitas. Pancharatra Agamas and Samhitas both. Vishnu is the supreme deity there, and Samhitas have emerged from the mouth of Vishnu himself. So classified into Pancharatra and Vaikarna Agama. So there are more than 200 texts in Sanskrit, of course, Vaikarna Agama. Many texts are not available. We can see the only the glance of the names of the text we can see. So there are more than 200 texts. Vaikarna Agamas were transmitted from sage Vikanasa Mahamuni to his disciples Bhrigu, Marichi, Atri and Kashyapa. The Pancharatra Agamas are classified into Daivya, from the god, Munibhashita, from the munivers and sages, and Apta Manuja Prokta, from the sayings of trustworthy people. These are all the 28 Samhitas what I have told you. So how 13 Adhikaras by Bhrigu, 8 Samhitas by Marichi, 3 Kandas by Kashyapa, and 4 Tantras by Atri, the 28 in total here. So doctrines, what of the doctrines of Vaikarnasa is concerned with the prescribing the rituals, especially rituals, and they are very important, we have to see that. So jnana, knowledge of sections of Vishnu are sought, in fact. The five aspects of Vishnu, they say Vishnu, Purusha, Satya, Achyuta and Aniruddha. Akan moksha is released into Vishnu's heaven, and it is one important. See, the nature of man's moksha is dependent on devotee's service of japa, prayer and yaga. So sadhana is very important. Two forms of Vishnu, Nishkala and the Sakala, the figure. Vishnu is meditated by the personal manifestation of the sacrifice. Some temples which follow the famous one, for example, Tirumala Tirupati temple, they follow the Vaikarna Agama, Sri Rangam, of course, Pancharatra, and Trivihendipuram here, and Kanchipuram, Kallaraga temple in Tirumalinjali, Madurai, they follow the Vaikarna just for a view. Pancharatra Agama, it is one of the Vyuha, in fact, we can see. Lord Vishnu is the supreme deity. Vaikarna deals primarily with Vaidiki Bhakti. Pancharatra Agama teaches Vaidiki and Anuraga Bhakti, both. So it is one of the iconic representation, the Vyuha part of this one, this one. So Pancharatra text now, because this is the exact portion given to me, in fact. There are 108 Samhitas, but its lists are over 200 Samhitas. Many Pancharatra we are not able to get now, the manuscripts also. So the Bhakti Sutras of Shandilya, one of the earliest treatises, and Saswata, we are now going to see, Saswata Samhita, simple, what does it describe? Treatise on divine manifestation, that is known as Vyuha and 39 incarnations. And see, Ahirbhudhnya Samhita is one of the very famous one in Vaishnava tradition. And Hayasri Harsa Samhita, Padma Samhita, Panchakala practices, and Paushkara Samhita, Maha Sanat Kumara Samhita, and Iswara Samhita. And Sakta Tantras are very important here. Sakti is the supreme god, and Chaimaraja Spanda Vritti is one of the important. Sakta Agamas, that is why we known as Tantric, came from here, Sakta Agamas. And Sakta Agamas, we can see the reference of Kundalini, everything. This one important, Tantra Sadbhava Tantra, the last one, and Sarada Tilaka and Yoga Upanishads. Of course, Sakta Tantra texts are there in here, Tantric Sadhaka. And all these things are Saubhagya Ratnakara, and Bhaskar Raya is the leading authority on the Tantric worship. And of course, one representation, Bindu Trikona morning, he was describing Bindu Trikona Vasukona Vasurara Yugma. We can see the benefits here, again, from here, from the lower level to higher one, full of bliss finally, starting from enchanter of the triple world, everything. How it is Meru, another part is Meru, it is another form of worship again. It is the Chakram on Yantra. And Sakta Tantra text, we can see Kamakala Vilasa, very famous one. And how what this it describes, it is there, given there. I have given, because I want to at least to four fast order the things. And Buddhism is Vajrayana, the route to enlightenment. Enlightenment, the very famous one, Vajrayana, Mahavairochana Tantra. Because in Agama place, he uses Tantra, Kuhya Samaja Tantra and Vairajika Tantra. All the Tantric practices, they include in what we call the mantras, dharani, mudras, everything, and visualizing deities and Buddhas. The Tantric practices and texts, how they have developed their own corpus of Tantras, which became the textual basis for Vajrayana. Various classes of Vajrayana literature developed because of royal patronage, in fact. Manjushri Moolakalpa is a very famous work of Buddhayana tradition. And Sambhara Tantra adopted some of the tenets from Saiva, also from Tantra Shastra. And Jainism, Rishi Mandala, it is based of all those things. You can see diagram, Tantric diagrams in Rishi Mandala from Tirthankaras. It portrayed the Tantric tradition. In Jainism, secondary texts from the Surya tradition it has, and Sikhism, they have also the world called Dasama Grantha. It gives a lot of information to one. And Sauragamas, mostly they have in the sun worship, you can see the Sauragamas. The temples also you can different. And Western school, very important person, known as San John Woodruff, and named him Arthur Avalon. He did a lot of work in Tantra Shastra in the positive form. Introduction to how many, he has authored many books and commentaries. Introduction to Tantra Shastra, Principles of Tantra in 2 volumes, Serpent Power, Sakti and Sakta, Mahanirvana Tantra. And text of Tantra, all text now we can see this, of course within 2 minutes. Banabhatta's Harsha Charita and Kadambari, Dandin's Dasakumara Charita, and Vasugupta Siva Sutras, and Rajanaka Chamaraja Vimarsini, commentaries, Pratibhigna Hridayam of Pratibhigna, Abhinava Gupta, one of the India's greatest philosophers, tantric philosophers in Sanskrit literature, Magnum Opus Tantra Loka in Encyclopedia and Treatise on all the philosophical and practical aspects of Trika and Kaula doctrines of Kashmir Savism, and Kaula Jnana Nirnaya is Matsyendranatha again. Nath tradition, in fact, I have Nath and Sivasakti tradition also, I have omitted there, and Ajita Mahatantra, Sarada Tilaka, again, one of the famous one, and Tantra Raja Tantra and Kularnava Tantra, and Sankhya Karikas, and these are all the, I have developed Sadasiva Agama and Saiva Agama, how developed. Sivasakti traditions, it is known as Yamala, also part of Bhairava tradition also. All these are all the text names of the text, you can see there, and all these things, Sakta, Kali traditions, everything is name of the text. So this much of texts are available. Only thing is you have to unfold what is hidden there. And Vaishnava text again, Pancharatra text, and Vaigarna Sagama text for your quick reference. And text on mantras and metaphysics, you can see Prapancha Sara is one of the important book. And Sarada Tilaka, Mantra Muktavali, ending with Tantra Sara of Krishnananda Agama Vasishta. And Nibandha, that is Nibandha is encyclopedias, handbooks on ritual worship and sadhana and puja. Saiva Kalpadruma and Kriya Kalpadru, all these things you can see equal literature with this one. And to conclude, to say, I think I can do. Asetu Himachalam Vise, Bharatavarsha is a vast country in fact. So we are united as Indians with lots of likes and similarities, with range of unifying factors such as extensive literature, common culture, and still we will have to accept the truth that we are divided by region, religion, language, lifestyle, customs and traditions and so on. This income, there will be lots of advantages and disadvantages as well. So that ancient texts, Vedas, epics, Puranas, all those things to our centuries old Sanatana Dharma, this is what exactly we have to call well-developed and organized life systems. That is where the Varma, everything comes. So the prevalence of different religion followings, traditions of Bhakti Marga are unique to our holy land of Siyash, and it is nothing but natural that we are benefited by the enormous literature so that we can extend our horizon of gaining knowledge and improve ourselves as matured souls. As we have seen in this paper, the existing traditions are there for many centuries. The literary works of Tantra also exhibit scholarly and spiritual thinking of the elders to help the people at large, society, because that is what our aim is. Samastha loka sukino bhavantu, you know. So help the people at large to lead a prosperous and peaceful life. So the Tantra literature, I think, it will kindle our own. And of course, treading with all those things, in fact, you will be wondering to know what are all the things, all these things required. Again, he says, with this couplet, I will close my topic here. Arunagirinadar says again, Sangaikkathodu silikiku, Sangat Satgovai, Samaihel, Sankarpitu Odum, Vehivida Kalangana, Sandaikum Kelvi, Alam Alam. Alam Alam is enough, all those things. My religion is good, your religion is good, everything. All those things, leave it off. Andarku Pusa Idum Avar, Sampatu Kelvi, Alam Alam. Whether I do the puja, this is great. You do the puja, you are great. Leave it, all those things. Imavanin Mangai Kurubahan Iridihel. Iridihel, sages, Munivarhel. Engal Engatku Sami. Ivarada Enga Sami in Solang, Allah Utrangana. In Adivandika Pesi Aruliya Sivanulin, Mantra Prastara Darisana Yantrathu Kelvi Alamalam. Apo Enna Vambil Sutradu Paragadi Arulvaye. Thank you.
Self-revelation.